It's called A Christmas Song. So here we are. Fail. Okay, so what you got? First and fourth fingers, 4th fret D, 7th fret G. We slide up to 5. So slide, pick, open D, repeat on the next string down. Open A, and then we hit 2nd fret A, 5th fret D. So if we count it, we go 1 lolly, 2 lolly, 3 lolly, 4 lolly, 1 lolly, 2 lolly, 3 lolly, 4 lolly. That happens, and then they go, boyfriend, and that's just D chord, 5 and 7, to 3 and 5. Okay, so that's the whole part there. Now, the chorus part is going to go. So, 3 on E, open B string. So, you're doing hybrid picking. Pick up here, finger down here. 1, lead 2, lead 3, that's open A, and then 2nd fret B, lead 4, lead 1, lead 1, that's 2nd fret A, 3rd fret B. Repeat, so you have 1, lead 2, lead 3, lead 4, lead 1, lead 2, lead 3, lead 4, lead 1, lead 2, lead 3, lead 4, lead 1, lead 2, lead 3. Third time, 1, lead 2, lead 3, lead 4, 1, lolly. So you go right into it. Don't play that third chord from the last time. Then we have our bridge section, which starts off with that A chord again, to the B chord, the G, to the A, and then we repeat. So you have A, B, G, A, B, G, A, B, G, and it ends on A, and then you go back to the